I would have preferred that, in as much as the minister was trying to be an impediment in their way, they could have forgotten about him and focused on the job at hand. But they also fell for what he was doing. Because if chairman is saying that the probe or whatever from Yoko, the minister then was involved, immediately he was made a minister thereafter, they should have thought or known that because this man did this, he's going to come from this angle. So let's ignore him and focus.